Deepika Padukone made her Hollywood debut in XXX, The Return of the Xander Cage, opposite Vin Diesel. And guess what we hear now? The director of XXX3, DJ Caruso, is all set for the sequel of XXX3, that is XXX4. But what's more interesting is that this time he wants to end the fourth installment with a Bollywood song. Check out his tweet right here. The director wants to add a Bollywood number, and that to Deepika Padukone's chartbuster song Lungi Dance from Chennai Express. Well, it's indeed a good news for Dippy's fans, as they shall see her in the next installment of XXX, as well as for the first time shall witness a Bollywood dance number in a Hollywood movie. What do you have to say about the video? Feel free to post your comments in the comment section below.